Okay, before I start the stream, I gotta make sure everything's going according to plan. Now, if you want to skip this part on the YouTube archive, I'll leave a time link in the description box below. Oh, wrong hand. Oh, either way, we'll be able to... Yeah, I'll just do it with both hands. Yeah, whatever. Make sure everything is indeed going according to plan. I just gotta make sure I can see the stream on Twitch. I also have some changes coming to this channel. I will tell you about them later in the stream. For this ad to pass through. Alright, I think we can go for it. Let me just check to make sure. Okay, I think we are indeed going according to plan in this stream, and we are live! How's it going, everybody? It's Flip and Friends here, back again with another Toontown Rewritten live stream, my first stream of 2018. 2017, I had to cut my streaming short, well, shorter than I expected, because my cat died, so that sucks. Hopefully 2018 will be a better year. And I'm going to start it off with a bang. Flip will be battling the VP. And I know I said in my status on Twitch, I said I was going to try to get to 50 followers by the end of June 2018. But I've decided to keep the goal at 20 followers. Hopefully we can reach that goal. So, if you're new to this channel, just follow on Twitch. Just, yeah. I don't even know what I'm saying today. Oh, and you can also tip me for free via the link above. Jeez. Oop. Okay, am I in Splashport, or do I have to... Or is it Splash... No, I think it is Splashport. Let me check. Just gotta check to make sure. Also, I'm streaming in my bedroom now, rather than in my dining room. Here's a funny story about the internet and what happened with my Wi-Fi. Every time I tried to do something in my room via the internet, it would cut off. But then I updated the driver, and it's working again, hopefully. Okay. Looks like there's only 4 people here. Yeah, maybe it'll grow. Oh, and I forgot to introduce the boss battling hat! How could I forget that? I mean, this is only my second episode, my second stream with the boss battling hat. Sorry, I'm just trying to open up the task manager. I'm trying to make the stream go just a little bit faster. I think it worked. close out Google Chrome. This should work, really. That was a notification on my Amazon tablet. In case you're wondering what that noise was. What that sound, rather. There's a difference. Oh, my dog. Nothing going on in the chat right now. Yeah, that worked. So, yeah. I just want to make sure I have enough merits. I think I do. Yeah, I do. Wouldn't it be embarrassing if I didn't have enough merits to take on the VP? Let's see. Let's see what cog level, what suit level I am. I'm a level 10 mingler, which means I'm gonna have a ways to go before I can fight the VP again. By the way, I filled this up off stream, so yeah. Well, you know what I mean. I got the merits off stream. Also, Wednesday will be episode 7 in the speedrunning hour. Just a heads up. I may also consider streaming on the weekends, but that's really going to depend on how busy we are. And by we, I mean my family and I. Check the time, see how much time we have before the... Okay, we have 12 and a half minutes left. Until we can start this battle. Well, hold on, I want to make sure everybody can hear me. Yeah, I think it is that way. So, yeah. I just want to make sure my microphone was on. I may also put some royalty-free music in the stream. So let me know if that's a good idea. I mean, I have been thinking about it. I mean, I don't want to overdo anything, so let me know if that's a good idea. Should I put royalty-free music in my stream? Obviously not copyright music, but you know what I mean. Should I put music in my stream? There. By the way, you can only tip me while I'm streaming. Boots will only let you tip a streamer if they're streaming, and this is free. You could, it's completely free. You don't have to pay anything, but I get money. Okay, you just have 11 minutes left, I guess. So hopefully we can start off 2018 with a bang by defeating the VP. And we're still waiting. I can't win any longer. Oh, I didn't know that it would, actually type out, whatchamacallit, oh, did I finally get a tip? Let me check. I just want to check to make sure I got a tip from Lutz. Probably not. Who would want to tip me anyway? No, I'm just gonna stay positive. Boo. That stream's not looking good. Okay, there we go. It's a little choppy, but hopefully it'll unchop. Oh, I just fell asleep. Check to make sure. I have been tipped? Probably not. Yeah, I wasn't tipped. Maybe I should make a time link to the actual battle, like when it starts. YouTube archive. All right, 5 minutes, sorry, 6 minutes to go. Five and a half. Thank you. 4.5 minutes to go. Coolio, the guy that sang Gangsta's Paradise. I can't say gangs. The Christmas planning meet. It's January. Like, seriously? They actually do have a Christmas in January in Italy. Right. 3 minutes to go. Okay, I got 3 viewers. That's not bad. How you guys doing? Meow, meow. 2 minutes. I clicked the wrong thing again. The end. 90 seconds. God, I cannot wait. We are a minute away. Scratch that, 45 seconds away. Seconds. Oh, this is gonna be exciting. Meow, 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 meow. 15 to go. Oh my god, I just left the 359. Look at me, I'm a rebel. Okay, there we go. I was worried for a sec. Like, we're not getting the first elevator. Perhaps we're better off not getting the first elevator. That's my dad's phone. He's working from home today. Which is why I'm streaming in my room. Looks like we're not getting the second elevator either. This could take a while. Man, it is cold in here. Okay, we got on the third elevator, third time's a charm. And we got three Hollywoods, so... well, I'll just say wave. Oh, no, every time I pick uppercase A. Meow, 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 meow. There we go. There we go. Yes, hi everybody. Saying hi to the three people watching this stream. I'm sorry, two people. Okay, let's see who we're playing for. You ever won the full-fledged Starbucks? Congratulations. Oh crap, I got all the Hollywoods. I don't think that's really fair. I think that's watch me get none of the three Hollywoods in the second round. I think that's Mr. Freeze. Alright, let's take out the Hollywoods first. Let's take out the big one first. That takes him out. I want to make sure I can hear everything. Oh, it didn't kill the four. Oh, somebody used TNT. The first time I get to say it in 2018. Okay, sarcastic. Oh crap, we're dead. Level 11 Mingler. Alright, let's lure him in. We'll do three of them then. My god, all these cogs. You get killed and you get killed. Everybody gets killed. All the cogs. Oh, I'm so scared. Spray the 12. tiny magnet for the win. Oh my god. Sells that. I think that just barely takes him out. Oh, we're done. Somebody else is in TNT now. Oh, it didn't hit! The lure didn't hit! I'm saving it for when it does hit. That side, I don't think it's looking too good. I'm waiting for it. Hey, look, it's Santa! It ended up not hitting! This is not looking good. Not looking good for those guys. Oh, I get to say it twice. I'm sorry. Well, 8 times, you know what I mean. Please, please let this lure work. Ooh, performer. Oh, I only get to say it once for now, but... This is gonna take a while. And the safe misses again. Please hit lure. Please burn that level 11 mingler. There we go. Right, that didn't kill him though. It would have killed a level 9, but not a level. It would not have killed a level 10, no. I've said that 3 times, and yet I'm not responsible for any of them. Please tell me you have more TNTs. Ooh boy, we got an invasion. Well, it's not. Oh, that was waste. Oh no, it wasn't. Okay, good. Yeah, it's not a TNT, but still, that'll do some serious damage. Oh, didn't know I was asleep. Not in real life, but you know what I mean. Oh man, I think that trapdoor is gonna be wasted. Which I'm fine with, as long as it's not TNT. Okay, we really only have to stay here, so... Okay, where does the ramp grow? I forgot. Or does it grow in a different place each time? Okay, that one, okay. I also hope we get... I hope you get a better split for a Skelecogron. Oh, it's a Cog's Miss. Okay. Okay, so, we're not gonna be shorthanded. Both of them will, Lureless? They were lureless? Oh my god. Look out, he's trying to get away! Oh, come on! Okay, I got two level 8s, a level 9, and a level 12, okay. This looks like a good split. I am going to... No, I'm not going to use a wedding cake as a last... Oh, let's make a great team! We make a great team by doing two TNTs at once. So we'll team up for 8 oys. There we go. I can't believe you get the joke. I am going to help take out the... Let's... You know what? I'll go for it. I'll try and redeem myself with the wedding cake. Yes! Wait for it. Here comes the bride, motherfudgers. And that wipes out the group. Yeah, I also hate when it misses, you know what? No, it's not gonna kill any of these cogs, so I will not TNT. Alright! I'm gonna say it again! Here comes the bride, motherfudgers! I gotta make a shirt that says that. Oh god, do I use my TNT? I'll use my TNT on a level 9. Here we go. I think that kills him, yeah, I killed him. Man, this is gonna be interesting. Oh! Oh, and I'm out of TNTs, and this won't kill him, so... Let's geyser them. No, wait! Oh no, they'll all get the... I think they'll all get the bonus. I think that kills all of them. No, the level 12's still alive. Oh my god. I'm so sorry, guys. I suppose I've gotten what I deserved. Yeah, I'll lure him in just in case. Thanks, Toothy Grin. My lure missed. That's okay, this kick's gonna hit, watch. There we go. Boom! That's what I'm talking about. Fantastic, you almost got him now. Okay. Okay, we'll wait. There we go. Oh my god, you knocked him all the way down the ramp on the first go. Well, the first ramp, but you know what I mean. Oh, I could've sworn I got it in there. Okay, I better tune up the 54-er. 54 left, I'm saying. Like a little friendly python. So far the VP hasn't jumped yet. I thought he was gonna jump, that's why I... Oh, blazes, 420 where I am now. Wait, can we get through this without the VP jumping at all? Oh, he jumped. We just didn't see it because we hit him while he was jumping. I think this will do it. Oh, not yet. One more ought to do it. Ooh. I really took a hurt in each other. Oh. Thank God. Oh, I pressed the wrong button and ended up not jumping. Oh, this should do it. This should do it. Yeah, that's gonna do it. That is gonna do it. Boom. Bye-bye, bad guy. Oh my God. One more VP and I can say hello to Hollywood. Well, you know what I mean. It's a Billy Joel reference. The song is really called Say Goodbye to Hollywood, but still. Just thought I'd make a joke. Alright, thank you for watching. Remember to follow me on Twitch and subscribe to my Arca channel on YouTube. Oh my God, so close, 11 more points. I said point, didn't I? Yep. Derp. Anyway, thank you for watching the stream. And don't forget, while I'm streaming next time, remember to tip me on loot. It's completely free. And I will see you all in my next stream. Bye.